Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Achieve Deep Integration with Moodle. This video will show how to link your Achieve course with Moodle. These steps connect your Achieve course to your Moodle course and must be completed before you will be able to add Achieve assignments to Moodle, enable GradeSync, and allow your students to connect their Moodle and Achieve accounts via single sign-on. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your course or LMS. Before getting started, we recommend that you create your Achieve course and assignments, then make your course available for student enrollment. Note that the course end date should be in the future. Log in to your Moodle account and locate the course where you'd like to add Achieve content. Click Macmillan Course Tools at the top of your course. If you don't see Macmillan Course Tools here, you need to follow the instructions in the previous video on adding the Macmillan Course Tools to Moodle. Click Connect with Achieve. A new tab will open. Make sure to disable any pop-up blockers to allow this. Enter your Macmillan credentials and click Submit. It's very important that you use the same email address that you use to create your Achieve course. If you don't, your course will not show as available to link to Moodle, or you will receive a message that you do not have a Macmillan account. Click Continue. You will be prompted to input your Moodle account token. You'll have to return to the Moodle tab or window of your browser to find the token. If you already have your token, feel free to skip ahead. In the Moodle tab of your browser, click on your name in the upper right corner, then click Preferences. Click Security Keys. Copy the Macmillan Learning key using Ctrl-C on your keyboard. Do not use the Macmillan Learning Service key. Return to the other tab of your browser where you were prompted to enter the account token. Paste your account token in the Security Key field, making sure not to include any spaces before or after it. Then click Submit. When you see confirmation that your Moodle token was successfully registered, click Continue. Locate your Achieve course in the list, making sure the title and course ID match the course you want to associate. Then click the Associate button. Click Yes, Associate this course, and then OK. The tab or window will close automatically and return you to Moodle. Your Achieve course is now linked to Moodle, and the Macmillan Course Tools will be redisplayed with a number of new tool links. If you collected your account token earlier, you will need to navigate back to the Course Tools to see them. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.